New details now on a deadly crash in Hopkinton. 16-year-old Felicia Bolduc of Westerly died when the car she was riding in flipped over on 95 back in September. Now, police have arrested the driver who was seriously injured in that collision. Her uncle, 28-year-old Obdulio Rosado, is charged with driving to endanger, death resulting. State police say he was taken into custody today in Stonington, Connecticut. They say Rosado was driving at least 88 miles an hour at the time of the crash.